They have upset the Baltimore Colts, and Keenum has...